for Gudbranson. He bumped with Brown, but made the play to Connolly. 3-on-2 for Canada. In comes Brett Connolly. Feeds it across. Howden, 2-0 Canada.
One of the strengths of Canada's goaltender, Mark Vizintin, handling the puck. He makes a good decision, and then Canada's off to the races. Brett Connolly, he sees a streaking Quinton Howden, and it's Howden's stick on the ice that chips it up and over Jack Campbell. But that all started with Mark Vizintin making a great read and react. What a pass by Connolly on the Prince George Cougars to Quinton Howden of the Moose Jaw Warriors, and the Western Hockey League has given Canada a 2-0 lead.